Hi guys, welcome to Bukit Batok Nature Park. Okay, as you can see behind me, it's the quarry. Beautiful, right? Did you know it was once a mining ground for granite, and has now since become a large reflecting pool, as you can see.
I spent most of my weekends when I was younger and ended up discovering the different flora and fauna in this park. All kinds of native plants and animals can be found here. Including these ficus roots strangling a rock. I find this very fascinating as the roots are clinging onto the rocks and tree trunks for support, growing from above and downwards to the ground for nutrients and moisture. Bukit Batok Nature Reserve is not short in having interesting things to look at. I enjoy coming across flowers of different sizes and colors, like the orchid flower by the quarry, there is also the bright yellow flower called simple iron. After 5 weeks, it will expand and produce fruits and will then be open like a star-shaped fruit. The fruits will then be consumed by squirrels and monkeys. One of my favorite fruits like the rambutan can also be found here, and these ones are eaten by animals. There are also many of these strange looking trees with fruits growing on the tree trunks. And there are also many signs like this around the park, warning the public about falling fruits such as durians. This particular fruit is hard to spot. It's called a breadfruit. It is an important fruit for Southeast Asians as it has many uses back then. It can be fried and eaten, or used for structures and canoes back then. We coincidentally found this frog sleeping inside this tent. Just a distance away, we came across a monitor lizard minding its own business. Chickens can also be found here. We also came across a flock of white crested laughing thrush. They are known to be a highly social bird and is relatively unafraid of humans. And they are usually found at secondary forests like in this park. I really appreciate what Mother Nature has provided us with such beautiful animals and plants of different species. I think it's time for us to show our appreciation by conserving them.
Okay guys, that's it. That's all from me, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and thank you.